Alejandro started a new company, El Macho Muchacho. He made millions of pesos. He buys a jet, he buys a tiger.